The 2018 campfire was the deadliest wildfire in modern U.S. history, taking the lives of 86 people in Paradise and Butte County, California. Pacific gas and electric transmission lines were found to be the cause of the fire that destroyed more than 19,000 homes, businesses, and other structures. For years, PG&E knew that dozens of its aging power lines posed a wildfire threat, yet failed to replace or repair them.
Hey, PG&E, Rock Creek Powerhouse.
Yep.
Hey, I just got a report of a fire above Podam on Highway 70.
Podam?
Yeah, on the railroad side, under the transmission line. I'd like to report a wildfire.
Okay,
well. In Front Harbor County area.
Yeah.
Highway 70 above Podam.
Yeah, we've got another report.
And this one, can you heads up, the winds are whipping.
We're in Concow. There looks like a fire coming over the hill.
I'm sorry. There isn't an emergency. I can't find the number just to call the fire department.
What can I help you with, ma'am?
Well, there seems to be, I don't know if there's a fire up here in Magalia.
There's a large fire in the Concow area. It is not currently threatening Magalia.
I want to know where the fire is.
Ma'am, there's engines en route. I don't know exactly where it's at right now.